Say something to the old man. Sir? I'll buy you a cup of coffee.
Blackjack wants us to maneuver aggressively. I told him most of First Platoon was still on the hill. We're not going anywhere, Sergeant.
Drink a coffee, sir.
Why do you keep coming back?
I asked me that when we're back in the world drinking cold beer and chasing hot women.
And when I get back, I'm never leaving it again. Flush toilets, hot showers, pizza. I want a corn dog with mustard. I want some of that free love I'm always hearing about. Man, I'm always hearing about that.
It's overrated. Well, you're right about everybody loving everybody back there, sir. They tattoo it to their foreheads. And they wear love buttons on their flowered shirts, you know? Yeah, they love everybody back there. Cats, dogs, niggers, spicks, kikes, wops, micks, grease balls. Yeah, and they're real fond of Luke the Gook back home. Y'all can believe that. They got buttons for him, too. Yeah. They love everybody but you. I was medevaced after Doc Toe. There was a hill. And we were met at Oakland by pretty little things, you know what I mean? I mean, they had hair down below their asses, you know? And they had bags full of dog shit. Well, don't mean nothing. I'm back from the NOM, man. Nothing ever gonna bother me again. I get home. Wife is sitting cross-legged on the floor. Kids is running around barefoot. There's a hairhead taking a leak in the john. Sorry about that, I said. That don't mean nothing either. I go down to Paulie's for a beer. Old man Finnegan is doing shooters. That police's boy in Idrang Valley sent him home in a rubber bag with members missing stamped on it. That don't mean nothing. Don't mean nothing, except he keeps getting phone calls from these kids, college kids, saying how glad they was that his boy was killed in Vietnam, Republic of, by the heroic People's Army. They're sitting right on top of this fucking hill. That's why I'm here.